At least 5 people have died in raging wildfires in Algeria as firefighters battle more than 31 blazes amid blistering temperatures and tinder dry conditions. Photographs show huge walls of flame over villages in the hills of Kabylie region. Algeria is the latest country to be hit by wildfires after blazes hit Greece, Turkey, and Cyprus.